We now begin the process of joining the benchtop bores. Now these are all dressed, milled and ready to be joined. First of all, we must install the reference marks on these two reference faces here, two check marks. On these two reference ends here, two check marks. And also we must put X's where we're going to be drilling, on this face and again on this face. Now the boards are 1¾ inch by 5½ by about 68 inches long, and we want to drill in the centre of the board, so again we use the same simple formula. 1¾ divided by 2 is 7/8 of an inch. Take off 3/8 and you're left with 1/2 inch. So we have to install what represents a half inch spacer in Dowelmax between the block and the reference bracket. Now we take the first workpiece, place it in the vise, and now I've marked in ink the check marks on the various important faces on Dowelmax, and these align directly with these marks on the workpiece. There's a check mark here and a check mark there, so this check mark goes to here, and we aligned the end of the block, this other check mark, with that check mark. Very simple process, and if you follow the marks, you just can't do it wrong. Now we have set the collar to suit 2-inch dowels, that's an inch penetration. And we're going to avoid the end here. We can use any of these we like, any of these 1-5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We can use any guide we like, but try and avoid using this one, because if we want to dress the end, we may interfere with that last hole. So I'm actually going to use 4 and 5. You can actually time me on this process, and you'll see how quick and... Now I'm using an extended distance gauge aligned into the second hole. Always follow the same rules for each board piece, and again you won't go wrong. Now once again I'm going to stick to the same rule, 4 and 5. Last one, again 4 and 5. Insert the hardwood dowels. That's it, finished. Once So that's glued and joined, virtually a perfect joint. This is the opposite end. This has got to be dressed.